right, has consistently demonstrated respect and compassion, sorry, for all students and adults with whom she has worked. She always holds students and participants to high standards and goals, encouraging, guiding, and nurturing them to try new things, not give up, and take the time to enjoy those accomplishments. Becky does not seek recognition for her work, but rather features what individuals can do and highlights their efforts. She takes the back seat and allows them to be the drivers of their own journeys, encouraging them to make their own decisions and take their own turns. She focuses on maximizing their potential, always providing support and scaffolding to reach ever higher and higher, and then stopping to enjoy the view. Like Indira, Becky has had a long, rewarding career at Wildwood. Indira worked in multiple programs throughout the agency, as does Becky. Starting at Wildwood School as a teacher assistant from 1997, you can correct me if I'm wrong on these, but to 2014, Becky added adult education in 2007, where she continued to share her many talents. In 2008, she added community rehabilitation and added enjoyment and fun to many individuals and families' lives. In 2014, Becky added residential and provided wonderful assistance there. When Wildwood's after-school program opened, Becky joined the team in 2016 and again enriched many students' lives. In 2017, she joined here, the day services team, and now works at the New Carner site. Like Indira, Becky is also a lifelong learner and brings her talents and treasures to all of the programs that she works in. From sewing to quilting, singing, crafting, baking, and cooking, and many more, Becky has shared her passions with many lucky participants. Becky, like Indira, has volunteered for many, many activities and events at Wildwood. For example, the Walk for Wildwood that we do every year, and the Garden Show. Her volunteer efforts extend to her church and other community locations to help others in need. Becky Thayer has unanimously been selected to be the 2019 recipient of the Indira Singh Legacy Award. We would like to take this opportunity to honor Becky and thank her for all she has given and continues to give to the Wildwood family. Congratulations, Becky.